Hello, this video introduces the key features of SEGGER's tracing solution. JTrace Pro supports real-time trace and analysis capabilities which can be easily visualized using the free Ozone tool. My setup comprises of a JTrace Pro, an STM, Cortex-M target, and Ozone. The application consists of two tasks, set to high and low priority levels. The task toggles some LEDs on my target board. In addition to priorities, the task will also sleep for different durations, set here by OS delay call. Okay, we are ready to trace. I'll set a breakpoint here and run. Now let's look at some of the windows and explain them in a little more detail. There are two main trace windows, the instruction trace window here, and the code profile window. We have both function and assembly level counters. Just click right to view. This function has executed one time, and here the assembly instruction count within the function can also be seen. Let's run the application again. You can see live streaming of trace data rendered real time. The HP task sleeps for less time and the instruction counters concur. The code coverage window shows how many instructions within a function have actually been executed. Ozone also allows you to filter out functions that may not be of interest. This solution provides embedded ARM Cortex developers unlimited streaming and live analysis of their application trace data, undoubtedly the best tool for code coverage and code profiling in the market. Ozone is freely downloadable from here. More information on JTrace Pro can be found here. Thanks for watching.